What can I get for you, sir?
Just light.
Come on, Bobby, let's go.
Leo, I'm supposed to be here.
No, you don't understand. You're not wanted here.
No, you don't understand. I got an appointment with Sis.
Bobby, don't cause a scene.
Hey, look, you're causing a scene.
I am not causing a scene. You got here. You came here.
Back off.
Don't push me, Bobby.
Back off, man, okay?
You're leaving here now.
Hey, Sis. How you doing? You're just too much. Just too much, man.
Like, I tried to call you. I wanted to see you.
What for, money again?
No, it's not money at all. I wanted to see you about a business opportunity for us.
What possibly could that be?
Well, it's this store, this dry cleaning store. I can get it for a dime, okay? What's so funny?
You.
I don't have to take this shit.
Hey, wait. Relax. Give me some chips. Why don't you go play and have some fun? Get some food, and we'll talk. Come on, let's get a drink.
Been much reason, you know.
That's not true. I still consider us family. Don't you, Bobby?
Seth, you gotta check out this business. It's so good.
Oh, okay. Well, are you drinking?
No.
Here.
And over here we have...